You motherfuckers are quick to judge. It's all good though. You don't know shit about shit. If you only knew what I knew. If you only knew what I could do. Could only see what I could see, you would probably stop bothering me. Yeah, I independently started this shit, marketing hits, starving for chips, no gasoline to start up the whip. Felt like the only nigga labels wasn't bargaining with. My heart has been ripped, I stuck with it as hard as it gets. These producers would always blow me off. Now that I'm blowing up, they don't recall. Talking about, yo, you my homie, dawg. Oh, now you wanna hop on a hot train. Knowing damn well since 04 I had hot flames. My real buddies was mainly the worst, hating to shoot my videos without me paying them first. So I slide in my $100 and watch them pitch on how it ain't enough. That money got my cell, internet, and cable cut. A real homie would've gave a fuck and not expect to pay up front to get the money later when I'm making some. Nobody saw the bigger picture except me. They neglect me. Only thing that protects me is FB. Come on.
You don't always have to stick by my side.
You niggas know, bitch, I am raw, I am raw. Don't forget me when I'm gone.
Yeah, I was a high school grad preparing to go to college, an enthusiastic freshman majoring in economics. I didn't have a clue what to expect, to be honest. Banging beats in my dorm, streaming Pornhub constant. I figured I could make it out in 4 years time, study religiously and graduate, apply for a job. The rap thing was secondary, I was putting it off, calling it quits assuming I had better chances playing ball. My third year came and suddenly that changed. I couldn't bear watching my mom at home suffering pain, trying to fight off the strain of only having half a stomach plus a handicapped back from a surgery that helped nothing. So I returned to the valley and called the homie. I was all ruthless, getting shelled like a trophy. Damn. I told him how I left my life in the OC. Yeah. And we concluded we can both use FV. Yeah.
You don't always have to stick by my side. Just make sure you remember me when I die.
I am raw, just to let you niggas know. Bitch, I am raw. Don't forget me when I'm gone. Bitch,
this was written for niggas who wouldn't give me dap. Niggas who told me that I had sissy rap. This is written for all the bitches I used to call who never hit me back until they heard the word I was buzzing. Come on, don't give me that shit. You backed out, now you tryna roll with my clip.
What?
Where the fuck were you when my signing bonus was spent?
Huh?
Where the fuck were you when I got the notice for rent saying I was getting evicted and I was hopeless as shit? See, I keep some names handy and you got thrown on the list. That's how you know that I'm pissed. I got you, don't even drip. Cause I'm rude over the nicest beats. You had to go ignite the heat. You might agree to beef, but yo, I'm not the type you like to meet.
Nope.
Life's indeed a journey that I have yet to finish. Hopefully my career is something that'd be epidemic. You'll always know that it's hops in the way I wreck a sentence. Realness, I represent it raw. I'm the definition.